have you ever wondered about the top 10 places to visit in Vietnam? Picture a land steeped in a rich tapestry of culture, boasting diverse landscapes that range from verdant rice terraces to sandy beaches, bustling cities to serene villages. A place where every corner holds a unique experience, a story waiting to be told. Today, we're embarking on a journey through Vietnam, counting down the top 10 must-visit spots that capture the spirit of this vibrant nation. So, let's start the countdown with the 10th must-visit place in Vietnam. Starting our journey at number 10, we find ourselves at the Mekong Delta. The Mekong Delta, the 10th wonder of our list, is a testament to the harmonious coexistence of mankind and nature. It's a vast, sprawling maze of rivers, swamps, and islands, each with its unique character and charm. Picture this: floating markets bustling with life as the early morning sun paints the sky with hues of gold and orange. Here, you'll find vendors on boats, selling everything from fresh produce to mouth-watering local delicacies. The Delta is also home to timeless Khmer pagodas, standing tall and proud, bearing witness to the region's rich history and culture. And then, there are the charming villages, surrounded by lush green rice paddies as far as the eye can see. The Mekong Delta is not just a place, it's an experience that will leave you with memories of a lifetime. Next, we venture further into the heart of Vietnam. At number 9, we enter the world-renowned Phong Nha, Ke Bang National Park. Nestled in the heart of Vietnam, this park is a treasure trove of natural wonders. It boasts an intricate system of caves, some of which are among the largest in the world, and a network of underground rivers that carve their paths beneath the Earth's surface. These subterranean wonders are not just geological marvels, but also echo with the whispers of ancient history. The park is also a paradise for biodiversity, home to a myriad of species, some of which are found nowhere else on Earth. It's a testament to the rich tapestry of life that thrives in this unique habitat. This breathtaking blend of natural beauty and biodiversity has earned Phong Nha, Ke Bang a well-deserved spot on the UNESCO World Heritage List. From the depths of the Earth, we now ascend to one of Vietnam's highest points. At number 8, we reach the breathtaking heights of Sapa. Nestled in the lofty peaks of northwestern Vietnam, Sapa is a visual poetry of lush green terraced fields cascading down the mountainsides. It's a place that captures the imagination and awakens the senses. But Sapa is not just about the scenic beauty. It's also a haven for trekkers, offering a myriad of trails that wind through the rice fields, over the mountains, and into the heart of the region's rich cultural tapestry. This is a place where you can immerse yourself in the diversity of the local ethnic communities. And then, there are the vibrant local markets. Bursting with color and life, these markets are a feast for the senses, offering everything from traditional handicrafts to exotic fruits and spices. They are the beating heart of Sapa, a testament to the region's rich cultural heritage. Descending from the mountains, we now head towards the coast. Our seventh stop takes us to the coastal city of Nha Trang. Here, the sea sparkles under the golden sun, creating a mesmerizing spectacle. The city's beaches, with their soft white sands and gently lapping waves, are a paradise for sunbathers and beach lovers alike. Beyond the beaches, a cluster of islands offer a world of exploration. Each one is a unique realm, offering a different experience, from quiet retreats to adventure-filled outings. Diving beneath the surface, Nha Trang's underwater world is a vibrant display of colorful corals and diverse marine life. Snorkelers and divers will find it a treasure trove of exploration and discovery. As the sun sets, the city comes alive with a vibrant nightlife. Beachfront bars and clubs pulsate with energy, offering a variety of entertainment options. The city's seafood cuisine is not to be missed. Freshly caught and expertly prepared, it's a culinary delight that tantalizes the palate. Leaving the bustling city, we now journey into Vietnam's historic heartland. At number 6, we step back in time in the historic city of Hue. This city is a living museum, teeming with remnants of a bygone imperial era. Hue is best known as the home of the Nguyen dynasty, the last ruling family of Vietnam, and is now recognized as a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Standing as a symbol of power and grandeur, The citadel, with its well-preserved ramparts and palaces, invites us to explore the heart of ancient Vietnam. A bit farther from the city center, the royal tombs, each a unique blend of architecture and natural beauty, serve as tranquil resting places for the Nguyen emperors. But Hue is not just about history and architecture. It has a rich culinary tradition that thrills food lovers. The city's cuisine, a fusion of royal, folk, and Buddhist culinary cultures, offers an unforgettable gastronomic journey. From the historic city, we now move to a place that blends tradition and modernity. Our fifth stop is the charming town of Hoi An. Welcome to a place where time seems to stand still. This quaint town is a well-preserved slice of the past, its ancient town a UNESCO World Heritage Site, a testament to the blend of cultures that have left their mark here. Walking through the narrow lanes, you'll notice a fusion of architectural styles, from wooden Chinese shophouses and temples, to colorful French colonial buildings, and the iconic Japanese-covered bridge with its pagoda. The town's history as a bustling trading port is palpable. As night falls, Hoi An transforms into a magical display of color. Hundreds of silk lanterns glow warmly, casting a romantic light on the town. These lanterns are a symbol of Hoi An, a beacon of its rich culture and tradition. And speaking of tradition, don't miss the chance to experience Hoi An's tailoring heritage. With a multitude of tailors, it's the perfect place to have a custom outfit made. Leaving the lantern-lit streets, we now head to Vietnam's bustling metropolis. At number 4, we immerse ourselves in the energetic pulse of Ho Chi Minh City. A confluence of history and modernity, Ho Chi Minh City, formerly known as Saigon, is a place where French colonial landmarks stand tall amidst a skyline dotted with contemporary skyscrapers. A stroll through its bustling streets reveals a vibrant street food scene, where tantalizing aromas of pho and banh mi fill the air. And the city's love for coffee is palpable at every corner. No visit to Ho Chi Minh City is complete without a stop at the War Remnants Museum. This poignant establishment serves as a stark reminder of the Vietnam War, offering a sobering look into the country's tumultuous past. Venture a little beyond the city's limits, and you'll find the Cu Chi Tunnels, an extensive underground network that played a crucial role during the war. From the city's hustle and bustle, we now journey to a serene bay. Our third must-visit place is the dreamlike Heilong Bay. Imagine a place where emerald waters gently lap against the base of towering limestone islands, each one crowned with a lush green rainforest. That's Heilong Bay for you, an ethereal dreamscape that defies reality. This bay is not just another pretty face on Vietnam's postcards. It's a UNESCO World Heritage Site, a testament to its unique biodiversity and geological significance. But Heilong Bay is not just for the sightseers. It's a playground for the adventurous at heart. Picture gliding through the waters on a traditional junk boat cruise, or exploring the hidden depths of its many caves. The Sung Sot Cave, also known as the Surprise Cave, is one such wonder, its stalactites and stalagmites forming an otherworldly sight. Heilong Bay, with its stunning landscapes and thrilling activities, is a dream that you'd never want to wake up from. From the tranquil bay, we now head to Vietnam's capital. At number 2, we find ourselves in the vibrant city of Hanoi. This city is a pulsating heart, a blend of the old and the new, where tradition meets modernity. It's the old quarter that stands as an emblem of its rich history, with its narrow streets echoing tales of yesteryears. Landmarks like the Ho Chi Minh Mausoleum and the Temple of Literature bear witness to an era gone by, while the thriving cultural scene breathes life into the city. From the traditional water puppetry shows to the bustling night markets, Hanoi is a city that never sleeps. And then, of course, there's the food. The city is a gastronomic delight, serving up a tantalizing array of dishes. The most famous of all is pho, a steaming bowl of broth, rice noodles, and meat, typically beef or chicken. It's a culinary experience that's not to be missed. Finally, we reach our number one must-visit place in Vietnam. And the top spot goes to Ha Giang. A bewitching spectacle of towering peaks and deep canyons, Ha Giang is nature's masterpiece. This northernmost province is a spectacle of raw beauty, a symphony of earth and sky that leaves you breathless. As you traverse its winding roads, Each bend reveals a new vista more stunning than the last. But the allure of Hajiang goes beyond its breathtaking landscapes. It's a cultural mosaic, home to several ethnic groups, each with its unique traditions and way of life. Their colorful attire, lively festivals, and warm smiles add a vibrant hue to the rugged terrain. Here, you can immerse yourself in a rich tapestry of cultures that have stood the test of time. From the heart-stopping beauty of the Ma Pi Leng Pass to the mystical charm of the Dong Van Geopark, Hajiang is truly an unrivaled gem in Vietnam's crown. And there you have it, the top 10 must-visit places in Vietnam, each one a unique experience waiting to be explored.